Yeah, I just give you an update of what I'm up to. I had to come lay on Daddy's neck before I got out of bed, because Maja had to leave to go to school early today. So I don't like to be alone, and if I'm gonna, rather than lay by somebody, I like to literally lay right on him. And like in Daddy's case, I like to lay right on his neck. Luckily, I'm still just a little guy, so he can still breathe pretty good. And hopefully he wakes up pretty quick and fills up my puppy chow bowl. So I'm gonna just sit and wait here. If he doesn't wake up pretty soon, I'll probably start to bark a little bit. Or reposition on his neck. Maybe that'll cut off his airway and wake him up. What do you guys got planned for today? This is about it for me. Just laying around, and I like to cozy up to Maja and Papa like this. See you later.